All right, what is up, y'all? Basically, what I did some off-screen, getting some weapons. So with that, I'm gonna use them. But basically, yeah, from that permission 14, you can just keep replaying it on the highest difficulty, and like, it more or less beats itself. I mean, it does beat itself. You can do nothing and still win, but you know, it's useful to help it along though. Basically, the big thing is that we got better weapons. You can see like the level was higher from like the last video I did, so we're stronger now. Select a mission. And just to make sure, yeah. So select a difficulty. Each thing's
the higher the difficulty, the better the item drops.
As they said, like, it's not like you do the highest one and you get everything below. Like, you'd have to do it, I presume 5 times to get all the medals. But
select a difficulty. At higher difficulties, better weapons can be gained.
We'll do normal.
Deploying.
See what's up. Okay, that's gotta.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Now that's kind of embarrassing. We can do better. Do have to be a little more careful.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas. It seems as though they're burrowing a tunnel to them from the nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
Help me! If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits.
Destroy the tunnel exit.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
Feels like there's an enemy.
It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground. Hurry and destroy it.
On your left!
How's that?
Did you see that? Loading out!
You can see this thing is quite a beast. That's mainly used for just really indiscriminate kind of shots.
The giant insects made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Their strength in...
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Get as far as possible! Help me!
Let's look for enemies.
Wow, okay. Yo. My goodness, wow, look at this. Thing is insane. Thing is totally nuts. It's like murdering these things. Yeah, there is a triple, if I remember correctly, there's a triple, like, impact grenade launcher. And it's just as crazy as it sounds.
Destroy the tunnel
exit.
Yo, bro.
Giant insects appeared from underground. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit.
You know what that means? No developer shout out there. And what? It's nothing with the movie, I presume. I hope. Whoa, spiders. Yeah, these things are way overpowered, but that's fine for now. Which means I'll do less weapon collecting in the future. So I hope that's how it'll look. Cause this thing is so amazingly fun. Very, very nice. Yo, you need to stop. You need to just roll over, please. I didn't even hear what you said. But that's it for this mission. We actually got something. Okay. I guess we'll just push on. I think this one is a rocket launcher.
Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Deploying.
Are they coming with me?
Let's show them how the big boys play this game.
Ooh, are they just gonna stand there?
Hectors are coming out of the quadruped fortress!
Fire the Requiem gun!
Yo, that's fast.
Do shit, sir.
Whenever the tribe was ineffective. Wow, three of them. Whoa, no, that's not cool, bro. That's not cool at all. Rock run right on top of me. Yo, bro. EDF.
Yes, sir.
that's fun. Ah, okay. So I gotta get over there, cause y'all are gonna do things really ridiculous if I don't. Oh, if I don't get stomped on. Y'all need to get out of the way. That's for serious. Yo, y'all. I miss. That's weird. That's one of them.
Attack aircraft midnight will arrive at the combat area momentarily.
There is nothing the Grindbuster can't penetrate. Just wait a little longer.
There it is. Not like any of these would be really, really useful, but... Alright. and walks. More drones.
Destroy the flying drones.
Come on.
Midnight has acquired the target.
Imagine doing this with four weapons. Walking really high difficulty. Dead already, probably. That was like right on top of us.
Impact.
That kind of sucks.
Defeated target. We've confirmed a large unit of Hectors. It's an incredible number.
That must be the main unit. But we also still have armored forces stashed away.
There is a dispatch request to the Air Force.
The battle on the ground is beginning.
Nothing but armor. Armor's nice.
Select a mission.
I guess this is fine.
Select a difficult deploying.
This is a transport ship. Mission.
Don't worry about it. Okay, make sure to watch my back. Scout 14, we found the Ravager transport ship. Secure that bridge. Something happens to me, let my family know. Tell them I was afraid. Yes, sir.
Guess the bridge is secured. Wait, did I just see him? So I've heard you can farm armor here. If that's something you need. And you know, there's like technically infinite enemies if you are really slow on the draw like me. Talking about. There. It's another one. Wow. Two in one go. Yeah, this one was very unexpected. You were expecting that?
This is Scout 14. Enemy transport ship course confirmed. It should pass
transport there.
When it passes the sky above, that's your chance. Destroy the transport ship with an attack from the ground.
20,000 up. Oh, we got one there. Okay. It's kind of speedy. Got like two or three of these out. That was terrible shooting. But... oh my goodness, there's both of them. This is the last one. Just armor again.
Select a mission. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Seconds. One of these. Okay, so these have to be aimed a little bit higher. We'll just try a stingray.
Select a mission. Select a deploying.
Wow. Y'all are gonna go out swimming out there.
Defend your positions at any cost.
Mm-hmm.
lost. The Vigalta M2s are all destroyed.
Impossible.
It seems the cause is the new walking machines dropped by the enemy. Command headquarters is now analyzing the data. Bombardment Hectors are approaching.
Doesn't turn its back on the enemy. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Couldn't help it.
Yeah, they have two of them. I'll celebrate a little bit too early. Whoa. A little bit too close there.
Strategy. This enemy will now be called the Shield Bearer.
I suppose that's accurate. The Shield Bearer. Okay, we got a cannon. I think it's a missile?
Choose loadout.
Oh yeah, and a rocket launcher. But that's quite a ways below what we're using, so let's see. This I think I'll just stick with this.
Select a difficulty. Deploying. This is footage of the new walking machine. It is deploying a shield screen. It is like the walls of a dome. No weapons have ever penetrated this dome. Here's air raid footage. The enemy is unscathed. But look, the buildings around are going through the wall. This tells us that the shield screen only applies to beings with high momentum. So, items with low mass at low speeds can pass through it. In other words, humans can pass through the shield screen.
I don't know if that's the reporter or not, but that's a very astute observation. I'd just be like, you know, the...
This is Fencer! The shield screen is right in front of me!
We call the new walker the Shield Bearer. Break through the shield screen and destroy the shield bearers.
Okay.
Very large objects, even at a slow pace, cannot move through a shield screen. They just have too much mass. Humans, however, are small enough to walk right through.
Can they just fire?
Let's go!
I guess because it's war.
It's an amazing achievement.
Yeah, an amazing achievement. Flattened. Come on, stop.
Fencers, get close to them and take them down.
Stop. Red alert. Inbound airstrikes. All ground units disengage from the enemy now.
They're very serious.
He knew that the Ravagers had shield screen technology, and we knew they would use it somehow. What was unexpected was the mothership used it, and did so as a wide-ranged wall. That's why we now have the fencers equipment.
Heads up! It's on the move! It's running away!
He ain't getting away!
LA commencing.
The shield screen won't break, but the Air Force is refusing to give up. Air Force squadrons, only act when requested.
This is Spencer team. The shield bearers are on the move. We're in pursuit.
Destroy every last one!
These things don't even have weapons!
Guess they never plan on us just walking through their shields.
Man, these things can run faster than we thought!
They took really long to do that.
This is Fencer. The shield screen is right in front of me.
We will call the new walker the shield bearer. Break through the shield screen and destroy the shield bearers. Very large objects, even at a slow pace, cannot move through a shield screen. They just have too much mass. Humans, however, are small enough to walk right through.
We'll break through the shield screen. Let's go. The only ones to break the shield screen. It's an amazing achievement. Get the shield bearers. Shield bearers destroyed.
Okay, this strategy is effective. Humans can pass through the shield screen. In 2017, we knew that the Ravagers had shield screen technology, and we knew they would use it somehow. What was unexpected was the mothership used it, and did so as a wide-ranged wall. That's why we now have the fencers equipment.
Red alert! Inbound airstrikes! All ground units disengage from the enemy now!
Squadrons, only act when requested.
Shoot. No, 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 no,
destroy the shield bearers. Very large objects, even at a slow pace, cannot move through a shield screen. They just have too much mass. Humans, however, are small enough to walk right through.
We'll break through the shield screen. Let's go!
Through the shield screen. In 2017, we knew that the Ravagers had shield screen technology, and we knew they would use it somehow. what was unexpected was the mothership used it, and did so as a wide-ranged wall. That's why we now have the fencer's equipment.
Red alert! Inbound airstrikes! All ground units disengage from the enemy now!
Damn it. Don't want the timing different every time. Unless I'm just getting faster and throwing off.
We will call the new walker the shield bearer. Break through the shield screen and destroy the shield bearers. Very large objects, even at a slow pace, cannot move through a shield screen. They just have too much mass. Humans, however, are small enough to walk right through.
We'll break through the shield screen. Let's go!
Strategy is effective. Humans can pass through the shield screen.
Red alert! Inbound airstrikes! All ground units disengage from the enemy now!
In 2017, we knew that the Ravagers had shield screen technology, and we knew they would use it somehow. What was unexpected was the mothership used it, and did so as a wide-ranged wall. That's why we now have the fencer's equipment.
Let's try with the grenade launcher.
Select a mission. Select a difficult deploying.
I have to be careful because it is. Very easy to get yourself killed with things.
We will call the new walker the shield bearer. Break through the shield screen and destroy the shield bearers. Very large objects, even at a slow pace, cannot move through a shield screen. They just have too much mass. Humans, however, are small enough to walk right through.
We're the only ones to break this shield screen. It's an amazing achievement.
Was a single. Or was it? Maybe it wasn't.
Okay, this strategy is effective. Humans can pass through the shield screen. In 2017, we knew that the Ravagers had shield screen technology, and we knew they would use it somehow. What was unexpected was the mothership used it, and did so as a wide-ranged wall. That's why we now have the fencer's equipment.
Red alert! Inbound airstrikes! All ground units disengage from the enemy now!
Screen won't break, but the Air Force is refusing to give up. Air Force squadrons, only act when requested.
Huh.
toasty. Right.
Red alert! Airstrikes imminent! Move away from the shield bearers on the double!
Alright, which way are you gonna do it?
Are you planning to continue the pointless air raids?
Should I order them to withdraw?
The Air Force has honor too. Let them try.
Commencing air raid.
I'm getting the hell out of here. Rigged in our favor.
Surprisingly, Ravager's projectiles can pass through their shield screens. So the screens can distinguish friendly attacks from enemy attacks. Oh, their technology is so advanced.
We're picking up another shield bearer.
Huh?
Hectors have been spotted in the direction of the shield bearer.
No, the shield bearers are trying to rendezvous with the Hectors. If we can pass through the shield screen, shield bearers themselves are nothing to fear. But once they start defending other enemies...
No, you're kidding. But are we all
lit? Shield bearers must be designed to provide cover for Hectors. Destroy the shield bearer before it joins the Hectors. They're not a threat in and of themselves, but their defenses can turn a battle against us.
Pretty much what we're saying, what you're saying is that they're done.
Wow.
I'm lucky. I got a new thing. I think it's a time one. I don't really need that yet, so we'll just keep going.
Select a mission.
Yeah, this one's pretty chaotic.
Is a scout tower emits the shield screen. Pincers will break through the shield screen. Storm team, ranger team, back up the fencers. Even those soldiers other than the fencers can break through the shield screen. They are highly trained and are the ones best suited for the task.
Underground tunnel exit made by the giant insects. It seems as though the Ravagers are protecting the giant insects with the shield screen.
Okay, that was...
Why would they do that?
That was pretty bad.
This is Scout 2. Confirmed. It looks like this tower emits the shield screen.
Pincers will break through the shield screen. Storm team. Ranger team. Back up the fencers. Even those soldiers other than the fencers can break through the shield screen. They are highly trained and are the ones best suited for the task.
If we don't break the shield screen, mankind will lose. Let's go!
Again. Make it stronger.
As you approach the shield screen, be careful. When you attack it, it can block your shot, and you may be killed.
I know. We hear you, boss. Red ones. This is the first.
a mission.
We have a nest, so we're not gonna take the grenade launcher and stuff. Let's try a shotgun.
Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a deploying.
Giant insects are coming out of the nest!
That's kind of what they do.
Must be good aliens somewhere in space, too.
One can only hope.
Watch out from behind! Force your ship!
Yes, sir!
Holy cow, this is a full auto.
Awesome shotgun.
We will escort you.
Giant insects
don't really make noise when they move. It's gonna make them harder to spot.
They could be right behind us. Just turn your head to light the way. Don't be afraid of the dark.
Huh? I swear something like shot out at me.
Some reason. This is my planet. I have no intention of giving it to anyone. I will win this battle. Let's clean this up. Yes.
I go. Oh, that's a whole clip. Both sides, huh?
This is Ranger 7. The enemy is ahead. There's no way we can overcome them on our own. Send back up.
The world won't win the war.
Execute a storm team. Ranger 7 is ahead of you. Join them. Ranger 7, storm team is headed your way.
Let's clean this up.
Yes, sir.
Hurry! There's no time to rest.
Gron. Whatever else. Surprisingly well, of course, people. Is indeed straight ahead. Yo, where are these guys? They're all down there. I wonder if there's one with better.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Well, I guess they're all really low. Well, let's try. They had flame, so I'll try flame too. Can you reload this?
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a deploying.
Enemies! Yo. Yo. Glad you see stuff. Off by, end up shooting a lot of my own teammates.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons. Select a mission. Select a difficulty. Deploying.
Ranger 9 is requesting permission to retreat. retreat. A new unit has joined you. Force the enemy back.
Take me with
What's
you.
What's going on?
Commander,
give me orders.
I'm under your command.
The perimeter.
Yes, sir.
Storm team, join Ranger 29 and continue battle.
That's
good to say.
I'll protect you too.
I'm a sure shot.
No way.
Leave it to me.
I'm gonna be a hero.
That's right. Make no mistake.
We'll take him down.
Understood. Our unit is under your command. Let's go.
was a lot. If I remember right, this one basically and the one, but I don't remember 100%. Oh, I'm thinking of the 30 one, but this will work too. Oh no, they're already starting. Not good. Another dude's bro. Should we start? Was not aware that those dudes were there.
Wing diver team has arrived.
Thank you. Spencer team, we're going in.
Oh, okay, that is kind of intimidating.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
They're annihilated. I trained hard for 18. I have to achieve. Hurry.
Yes, sir.
How much did I get? Oh, I think that's the one that just 30, maybe. I know one is like 30 blocks. That's a really huge amount.
Rangers can equip two weapons.
Two targets. UMRA maybe? I don't know. I think that's, is that a grenade launcher? What's a grenade launcher? Man, I don't think I'm making that up.
Select a mission.
Oh, we'll do this since we have range stuff. Oh my goodness.
The giant spider-like insects.
This is nuts. Y'all, I'm like dying here. I'm about to get pulled into one of these webs.
Yeah.
Very cool skull. I think this is the next big farming kind of stage. It's gonna be messy, if I remember it. Rangers can equip two weapons. Okay, we'll probably get in this part.
Select a mission. Select a deploying.
Ranger 31, as you fall back, draw the enemies into shooting range of the snipers.
Ranger 31, roger that!
Don't come here!
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Large numbers of giant insects are approaching. All units, prepare to attack.
Don't come here! Leave the shield.
Ranger 31, the enemies will soon be in sniper range. Hurry!
Don't be afraid! Let's go.
All units, commence attack.
Train hard for 8 years. We have to achieve something.
Yes, sir!
Sorry about that.
Giant insects are heading to the shore. There are so many.
I'll fight by myself.
This armor is heavy.
Yes, sir.
Giant insects are closing in on the combat area.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Our equipment were more like tanks than infantry. Crush the enemy.
Ooh. Y'all wanna help me out here? As you can see, it's quite a bloodbath. In our favor, of course, but... All that for just four weapons. No, it's like five weapons. But you saw I left a lot on the field. I have to think about that, how to
choose loadout.
Do that.
Rangers can equip two weapons.
I might have to go farm another slightly better weapon to be able to... You know what? I mean, if I can complete them more than normal, I might just be able to use this stage. We'll have to see. I have to see if I can. But, that will be a different video. Very, 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 very likely. I don't think I'm gonna do that right now. Yeah. I don't know. I'm kind of wanting to maybe give it a try. Give this a try.
Select a difficulty. At higher difficulties, better weapons can be gained.
Let's try hard.
Deploying.
I might lose, but I'm kind of.
Ranger 31. As you fall back, draw the enemies into shooting range of the snipers. Ranger 31, roger that. This is Command Headquarters. Large numbers of giant insects are approaching. All units, prepare to attack.
With our equipment, we are more like tanks than infantry.
Ranger 31, the enemies will soon be in sniper range. Hurry!
Coming this way!
All units, commence attack.
Ah!
there are so many!
Wait, what? What? What hit me? What did I hit?
As you fall back, draw the enemies into shooting range of the snipers.
Ranger 31, roger that!
Ready!
Yes, sir!
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Large numbers of giant insects are approaching. All units, prepare to attack. Ranger 31, the enemies will soon be in sniper range. Hurry!
Yes, sir!
All units, commence attack.
Giant insects are heading to the shore. There are so many.
Just like in Trico.
Go. Take care of my family.
I'll do my
something
best.
Happens, don't worry about me. I'll do my best.
If something happens, don't worry about me.
Okay.
Okay, that was moving them. I was...
Commander, hang on!
31, as you fall back, draw the enemies into shooting range of the snipers.
Yes, sir!
Ranger 31, roger that!
For honor!
This is Strategic Command Headquarters. Large numbers of giant insects are approaching. All units, prepare to attack. Ranger 31, the enemies will soon be in sniper range. Hurry! All units, commence attack!
Die!
Giant insects are heading to the shore. There are so many.
sir.
Whoa. Watch that dude in the next week. Kind of stuff we got. Alright. Reasonable. Another grenade launcher. Choose loadout. I think that's less. Can equip two weapons. The date and stuff. But anyway, that's it for right now, I think. I think we've all had a great time, I suppose. A lot of bugs, a lot of aliens flying everywhere. So, yeah, thanks for joining me. Hopefully you're gonna enjoy whenever you're seeing this, and make sure to just have, like, a wonderful day. See you then. Later.